Hola, in this video, I want to update you on the gift card updates that Shopify has implemented since I created this last video here on your complete tutorial on gift cards. Okay, so I'm not sure when this was updated. It could have possibly been updated like right after I recorded that other video, but here is an update to a feature for your Apple Wallet. Okay, so let's jump right on in. So we go to now in your dashboard for checkout. You're going to come all the way down to, no, it's not checkout. Just kidding. Payments. We go to payments, right? And then you're going to come down all the way down here, and then we're going to go to Apple Wallet passes, and then you're going to customize it. Now you can customize the wallet of how it looks for your clients. Okay. So it auto fills the blue therapy. So all we have to do here is add the color for my custom color, right? And then you have your text color, and then the secondary color is this section right here where it says balance. So I'm just going to make that white. So you can make that a second color if you'd like. Then now you're able to add your custom logo and a banner. So let's go with the custom logo here, and then just be mindful here that it says that the recommended size is 90 by 90, and it's really, really tiny there. So, all right, and then you can add the banner, which will be in this section here. So I'm going to go ahead and add this one. Just be mindful that is the recommended size is 1125 by 432. Okay. So there it is. We don't have the ability to kind of move that image around, so I might have to go ahead and play with that image there. And then once it all looks really good, activate the wallet pass for gift cards. So I do want to do that. So let's go ahead and activate that. And then that is really it. That's save. And that is a new update to the Apple Wallet pass. There it is. I just wanted to add a quick video for an update that we can add to that other video so that you have your complete tutorial for gift cards. So that is it. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions. And until next time, adios. What's this? Adios.